You can go as far into the future as you'd like. But you should never forget your roots. We're getting back to the roots of rock.
Oh yeah, Sister Tracy, it's all about you and the education.
It is all about me, and I don't know. I guess I hope that some people have heard of this cat. He, of course, was born by a different name, but born in 1929, Jay Riggins Jr. Was born in Marshall, Texas. He's better known as Mr. Floyd Dixon. Yeah, without question, I think Floyd, he was a pianist, for one. No jokes, you immature child.
Pianist.
Pianist, vocalist. He's one of the true heroes of early R&B and jump blues. His hits like Hey Bartender was famously recorded by the Blues Brothers later on.
Oh, yeah. Maybe. I love that song.
Yeah. A lot of people know him from that. But, yeah, he had hits in the early, I don't know, late 40s, early 50s. Placed him at the forefront of kind of West Coast blues musicians. Guys like Amos Milburn, Louis Jordan, Ray Charles, to whom Dixon gave vocal coaching. Like, hey, what do you say, man? I vocally coached Ray Charles. That's
wow.
A pretty cool thing in and of itself, right?
Yeah, kind of.
So, yeah, Floyd Dixon pretty much helped create and define an entire genre of music. This whole, like, jump blues that we know came to be rock and roll later on. It all kind of merges together.
Thank you, Floyd.
He fell out of, favor for a while, but even as late as the late 90s, he was, rediscovered in the 80s, given awards, ended up headlining some festivals, all the way up until his death. And he's one of those positive kind of ending happy stories. We don't have a lot of those in old blues.
True.
Early R&B music sometimes. But tonight on the Church of Rock, we are celebrating the music of Mr. Floyd Dixon with Rockin' at Home here at the Church of Rock in KSKQ.
Thank you. happen to be the real tough kind, he'll make any police change his